option number one for the press up. Okay, hands below shoulders, all the way to the floor and back up. Okay, option number two, starting the plank as you are, down to the floor, hands off, and then come up onto your knees. Okay, and start again. All right, and then the third option is standing against the wall, heels on the floor, all the way to the wall, and then back up. The importance is that you're getting the full range of movement if you want to progress through the exercises.